Hi guys, my name is Samiksha. Welcome to Wishfie's Friday movie review. I just finished watching Jurassic World, The Fallen Kingdom. I must say, I really enjoyed the movie. It was so different than the previous editions. This is the fifth one, and the franchise has grown so much. The cinematography was amazing. It was just out of this world, and it had a lot of horror elements. It was directed by Jay Bhavana, who's a horror film director. He has done The Orphanage, which was released in 2007. It was a blend of thriller, fantasy, and also the direction was very much like a horror movie. The storyline was pretty basic, but it made up because of the direction. Chris Pratt, who was doing the lead role, his performance was not half as good at all as it was in Avengers. And yes, I'm comparing him. The CGI was amazing, as always, because it's Universal. Out of 5, I would rate this movie as 3.5, because the entertainment level was very high, but it wasn't that nostalgic. It didn't feel that nostalgic like the previous 4 movies that we had in the franchise. Also, the cast was a bit dicey, but overall the suspense factor, the horror factor of the film was amazing. I loved how the director blended his own way of direction apart from Steven Spielberg. 3.5, perfect.